Hello, everyone, and welcome back to The Daily Pause, a devotional of positivity and encouragement for Sunday, September 12th, 2021. I'm Greg Wilkins, and I pray that you not only have a very blessed day today, but that today's devotional will encourage you, inspire you, motivate you, and put a smile on your face as well. Today's devotional is entitled, The Malignant Narcissist. We all do our best and aspire to be our best in everything that we do, say, and think. Unfortunately, we reach roadblocks and we run into walls that frustrate us, aggravate us, stress us out. And sometimes if we're not careful and we don't release that stress, it becomes a part of us and it descends us into a mindset of being the malignant narcissist. We think we're better. We think because we're not better than everybody, that we become bigger and we become a bigger distraction to everything we're involved in, all the people around us, and we start dehumanizing people to make ourselves feel better. We're tearing down anything and everything that we're involved in because we've reached a point of, well, I don't care. And I don't care how other people care. And I don't care if everything else around me falls down and blows up. I just don't care anymore. That's the malignant narcissist. But I'm here to encourage you on today. Jesus does not wish us to fall into that mindset. And the Apostle Paul reminds us in Hebrews chapter 4, verses 14 through 16, seeing then that we have a great high priest that passed into the heavens, Jesus, the Son of God, let us hold fast unto our profession. For we have not a high priest which cannot be touched by the feelings of our infirmities, but at all points was tempted like as we are, yet without sin. Let us therefore come boldly unto the throne of grace, that we may obtain mercy and find grace to help in time of need. Jesus came down from earth to redeem and to save us. And he died on the cross for us. And it was finished on the cross. But as we go through here, he knows what we've gone through and he sees what we're going through. He came down and did his work on earth. Now he's sitting at the right hand of the Father, interceding for us on our behalf. So whenever you feel like you reached your wit's end and you're starting to go crazy, be encouraged. Don't lose your hope. Don't stop doing what you're doing. The Lord knows what you're going through. And he's there to give you the grace and the mercy to sustain you, to convert you, to change you, to increase you, to strengthen you, to bring you back out of that dark hole, to be whole again. So I encourage you, don't give up. Don't let the narcissism set in. Don't let the malignant narcissism set in. Give it to Jesus. He knows what we're going through. And he's been there. And he wishes that we don't stay there. Today's feature song is a beautiful song composed and written by Kirk Franklin, entitled, He'll Take the Pain Away. Because God knows what we're going through. We're searching for that peace. We're searching for that relief. And that relief can only be found in Jesus. So I encourage you, don't let your mindset descend and deeper and darker into negativity, because that creates sin. And God does not want us to be in sin. He came to save us. He came to deliver us. He came to set us free. So I encourage you, give it to Jesus on today. Whatever the issue may be, whatever the circumstance may be, give it to Jesus. He'll take the pain away. Let's pray. Father God, we thank you for this day. Lord, we know we try as hard as we can, and sometimes we get frustrated and aggravated. Lord, we thank you for being that person that we can go to for the grace and the mercy that will sustain us and deliver us, Lord. We thank you for dying on the cross for us. We thank you for declaring it is finished. And because you declared it, we declare it. Because you got up, we can get up. And Lord, we trust you and we'll give it all to you. And thank you for the peace that surpasses all understanding. In Jesus' name, amen. Before we go, I always like to give birthday shout outs. Happy birthday to Rebecca Pack. Happy birthday to Paul Hendricks. And very blessed happy birthday to Christy Miller. Paul, Christy, Rebecca, may you all have a very blessed birthday today. And may God bless you with many more. That will do it for today's edition of The Daily Pause for September 12th, 2021. You can reach out to The Daily Pause by looking for us on Facebook or contacting me on email by email at glwilkins78@outlook.com. You can also leave your comments in the comment section below, whether it be a request for a birthday or anniversary, or leaving a performance or a performance request or a song request or devotional topic that you'd like to see used as a part of The Daily Pause. I thank you so much for watching. Hit that like button if you enjoy it, and feel free to share this devotional with anyone you feel may be blessed by it. Enjoy today's feature song, He'll Take the Pain Away, written and composed by Kirk Franklin and performed by God's Property, This version was found on the album The Essential Kirk Franklin, but it's originally released on the album entitled God's Property featuring Kirk Franklin and New Nation, released in 1997 by Legacy and Verity Records and Be Right. Continue to love each other, continue to be safe, and remember, every day there's always time to take a pause. And Lord willing, I'll see you again on tomorrow. Enjoy today's feature song. It starts right now. God bless.
Get down.